Big Poppa Smokers presents The King of the Smoker, the most elite annual barbecue event in America. The King of the Smoker Barbecue Competition invites 24 of the best barbecue teams in the country to square off for a chance to take home a $50,000 prize purse.
Bring your game, baby.
Every December, at the Waldorf Astoria La Quinta Resort in Southern California, the cream of the barbecue crop arrives to compete for the prestigious title of King of the Smoker.
Perfectly cooked is the main thing, I think, here.
King of the Smoker also benefits two great charities, the Casey Lee Ball Foundation for Pediatric Kidney Research and Operation Barbecue Relief, a disaster relief program that has served over 550,000 barbecue meals to first responders and victims of American natural disasters.
That's going to be a very difficult time because you've got 23 other outstanding cookers out here.
No other barbecue competition has ever seen this many top-level barbecue teams in such a limited field. The unique setup of the King of the Smoker creates a full weekend of fun paired with fierce competition.
I'm addicted right there.
The King of the Smoker format features one of the most level playing fields of any barbecue competition anywhere. No electricity or temperature control devices are allowed, just charcoal, wood, meat, and experience.
We got exceptional meat. You just need to cook.
No trailers or RVs are allowed, just two tables, an easy up, and their cookers. The King of the Smoker competition takes barbecue back to its roots, while truly testing the skills of the country's top best barbecue competitors. Teams from all over the country include legends of barbecue like Johnny Trigg, current superstars like Iowa Smokey D's, and winners of all the other barbecue majors.
And there's, of course, 24 of the best teams in the country here.
Another unique aspect of this event, all competitors cook with the same meats.
Next up, 1-2 barbecue.
All meats are distributed through a random ping pong ball drawing, where each ping pong ball is numbered to be paired with a cooler full of meat. Each cooler contains one Snake River Farms Wagyu brisket, three Compart bone-in pork butts, three racks of Compart spare ribs, and two old chickens.
Kind of a dream come true.
Once all the teams receive their coolers of meat, the heat is on to smoke the competition and impress the judges with their barbecue skills. Who will be the next King of the Smoker?
Here's the grand champion, Iowa Smokey D's, Jack Daniels, American Royal Kingsford, and now the King of the Smoker.